everybody, and welcome to a new vlog, and also welcome to Tokyo Disneyland. We're here an hour before opening, and there's already a long line.
I raise a toast.
I'm just so happy to be here. This truly is just the happiest place on earth. It is time for Jungle Cruise.
ご自身のお荷物は膝の上から。皆さんお席のご協力ありがとうございました。皆さん行きましょう。皆さん元気で行きましょう。行ってきます。世界最大級の蝶だと言われています。チリンスマホの飛び方を教えているんですよ。じゃあ、おお。疲れたシマウマさんがライオンたちにます。これ大きな口元で威嚇してきましたよ。さあ、では猿の鳴き声、もしかして。
We're now going to try these Toy Story mochi, and apparently they're going to be filled with some sort of vanilla custard, strawberry custard, and chocolate custard. I've been wanting to try this every time I've been to Tokyo Disneyland or Tokyo DisneySea, but the queue has always been so long, so I'm so excited to try this today. We're in line for the bus lightning ride. We're doing a little game, which basically means that we're sketching something, and then the other people have to guess what we're sketching.
Thank you.
Tokyo Disneyland is the Beauty and the Beast ride, and today I think the line is about 180 minutes long.
No matter how old you are, like, you can't get anything other than just happy and just get the biggest smile when watching a parade like that one. So much color, so much joy, and just so much good vibes. Every time I go to Tokyo Disneyland or Tokyo DisneySea is how cool it is that we all sort of smile in the same language. You know, in different countries we do speak different languages, don't understand each other. However, if we give someone a smile, everyone will understand our smile. If you get my point, but yeah, I've just been thinking about that and I think it's just so beautiful. Left to Christmas and I'm just so looking forward to that, but yeah, me and my family are going to play a little Christmas game, so I bought a present for that, and I actually bought a small little Winnie the Pooh honey bottle. I just thought it was very cute. I am now in a bit of a rush because the next parade is going to start in only 5 minutes and I really don't want to miss it because it is going to be Christmas themed. Today is just such a happy day. Me and my sister are just having a little break. I got myself a coffee. I think it's 5:30 p.m. in the evening. And yeah, I am having a coffee, which I don't think is a good idea, but I was simply just craving it. And for once, I also ordered a hot coffee, which basically never happens. And this is our view.
I'm going for the BLT cheeseburger.
To the Beauty and the Beast ride, so we decided to skip the electrical parade today and go for the ride instead because it is that good.
Thank you.
at Disney has come to an end, and so has this full-on Disney vlog. Thank you so much for coming along on my day and for watching this vlog till the end as well. Make sure to like and subscribe to my channel, and like always, keep on taking care of yourself and always prioritize to do things that makes you happy.